low on power. Annoying, right? We all want and expect our electricity and heating to be available when we need it. This is known as energy security. In Europe, our energy is more secure and reliable than ever before, and we protect our installations against natural disasters, hackers, and terrorists. Yet over half of the European Union's energy is imported, mostly as fossil fuels like oil and natural gas, which provide the majority of our energy. Nuclear energy accounts for another 13%, and renewables provide over 15%. In fact, renewable energy has become more popular in recent years, and the EU wants this to continue. Investing in cleaner energies not only reduces pollution, it creates jobs in our cities and rural areas too. So communities that once dug for fossil fuels can enjoy green opportunities instead. Fewer imports and cleaner energy, bringing power to our doorstep.